what set Appen apart for me from the first minute that I started talking to their teams is that this is a company that's ready to meet the moment. It's clear to me, as it's clear to everyone else, that AI is going to be incredibly transformational, and not only for business, but society as a whole. But if these models and this technology are combustion engines, what really matters is what kind of fuel are you putting into the tank? And Appen, with 20 years of experience in helping data scientists, working in the deep learning space, and now in generative AI, they're really in the high octane fuel business. One of the things that really spoke to me about Appen from day one is that they place such an emphasis on AI for good, that it's not only about business outcomes, but it's about ensuring that the models and the outputs of those models are inclusive, that they are rid of bias, and that generally, they are making humanity better. There's always an opportunity to make sure that there are more humans in the loop from the beginning and more humans in the loop in order to refine these models to make sure that we are doing everything possible to make sure that AI is responsible, trustworthy, and ultimately for everyone. It's really anyone's guess what the AI industry is going to look like in a year, two, or five. But in my early observation, what's clear is that the models themselves can easily be commoditized. It really matters the data that goes into the models to take them from generalized applications to things that are actually specific to your business. Like many marketers, I saw the opportunity for AI to transform not only our end product and creative and media, but also our entire marketing process. The truth is, and most enterprise leaders will tell you this, that it's not only about what you're building and the thing that you're working on, it's being able to coordinate thousands of people. And in marketing, it's millions of pieces of content. And so that was the thing that set Appen apart, that they've been building it quietly in the background and they are ready to meet this transformational moment.